I think it's going to take maybe some tax breaks somewhere, maybe some loans, definitely some people that are willing to make an investment in this community. And it's a good community, and I think it would be a good investment for anybody that would like to come.